There you go. Perfect example of it. Underpowered Overtaker. Unfortunately, I grabbed the video right at the last couple of minutes of this, but been traveling for probably the last, I don't know, a few miles, neck and neck with these two retards. Actually, the guy on the right, it's not his fault. The guy on the right, he knows he's got limitations, he can't go too fast. The guy on the left is impatient, tried to go around the guy on the right, knowing he ain't got power, or he's governed, he can't go above 67 miles an hour, or he's got too much weight, and he tried to do it anyway, causing a traffic jam and backup. Fucking underpowered overtaker.